Black. The whole series. So it's a lot of drama, and obviously drama which transfers in itself into an action sequence, but heavy on drama. So we have, like, if you count on finger, we have, like, you know, 4 to 5 big action sequences in that. So whether it is Pulwama Blast, whether it's Balakot airstrike, whether it's Serbia mission, or whether it's one shot sequence. So idea behind these sequences was that keep it very different to each other. Serbia mission is the bane of all Kashyap's problem. An agent who was so out there, so into the field, very sharp, very intelligent. One mission gone wrong and everything came to, like, you know, tumbling down. So the mission was something which he was living with for 7-8 years till he was back in the system. Also because of Serbia mission, usko kahin pe chot lagi hai sar pe, and he has lost his sense of taste and smell. When we started doing our research, the Pulwama Blast and how it happened, when we went to Kashmir, we all decided to go to the site where it actually happened. We spoke to the locals in and around, you know, and everybody had, like, a different story which was all coming together to the point of blast. And now we have to recreate this. So it was the biggest challenge, and we did the blast for actual. There's no VFX involved in that. जब पुलवामा हुआ था उसके बाद काफ़ी न्यूज़ हो रहा था कि मतलब क्या हो रहा है, कभी उसका जवाब मिलेगा. बट वाइल दिस वॉज हैपनिंग देर वॉज एक्चुअली वर्क हैपनिंग इन द बैकग्राउंड. देर वॉज अ होल प्लानिंग एंड प्लॉटिंग विच वॉज गोइंग ऑन. यू नो, एक हफ्ते तक इंडियन एयरफोर्स ने सिर्फ ड्रिल किया था. मतलब रोज पाकिस्तान तक प्लेनें जाती थी, वापस आ जाती थी. ऐसी में जो हमारे एयर चीफ थे उनका रिटायरमेंट अनाउंस हो गया था, तो उनकी रिटायरमेंट फेयरवेल पार्टी चल रही थी. द ओनली प्लान वॉज लाइक कि वाइल द फेयरवेल पार्टी इज़ गोइंग ऑन, वहाँ ग्वालियर से प्लेन ने टेक ऑफ किया, जो कि यूजुअल ड्रिल से अलग था. जब आप शो देखोगे तो आपको पता लगेगा बालाकोट वॉज नेवर द टारगेट. फॉर पाकिस्तान इट वॉज ऑलवेज भावलपुर, बट फॉर इंडिया इट वॉज ऑलवेज बालाकोट. सो पाकिस्तान टिल द लास्ट मिनट वॉज नॉट अवेयर कि कहाँ पर स्ट्राइक होने वाली है. सो वेन इट हैपन दे वर लाइक टेकन बाय सरप्राइज.
So this ground action, there are two people in the terrorist facility who are Indian spies, and they are exposed now. They have to run for their life. And now with that kind of situation, how do you get that feeling ki abhi pakde jayenge, abhi pakde jayenge, abhi marenge, abhi marenge? So the best way to get that feeling was, like, you know, design it in one shot. So this cat and mouse chase ka ek idea tha ki isko aise pakdenge without any cut. I'm sure whenever it comes out, the audience will also receive it in a certain manner. Car! Car!